Ladies and gentlemen, the following eight-man tag team match is scheduled for one fall to a finish. It is non-sanctioned by the World Wrestling Federation, and anything goes.
Oh, you didn't know? Your ass better call somebody. Houston, note the t-shirt. It says Tennessee Oilers. Because the Oilers smartened up and move to a state that is not full of losers and a state that is truly in the South. Now allow me to introduce us, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. The World Wrestling Federation proudly brings to you its heavyweight tag team champions of the world! Badass Billy Gunn, the Road Dogg Jesse James, the New Age Outlaws! Now they say we've gone too far. Well, they don't know what too far is. You think you've seen carnage tonight? You ain't seen nothing yet. Allow me to introduce one of our members of this eight-man tag extravaganza. He represents D-Generation X. He is accompanied to the ringside area by that gargantuan Chizik China. This is the 1997 King of the Ring. This is Triple H, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the master. Tell me what to do. You know who you're talking to.
Well, you better get used to the way the war battle. I see what you got. Ambitions and ounces. But that's a break, boy. Yeah, that's a break, little man. Break it down.
Big man.
And now, joining D-Generation X and the New Age Outlaws, representing Los Boricuas, Savio Vega!
Mírame los ojos cuando digas mi nombre. No me confrontes si no eres tu nombre. Tanto día represento mi Borinquen Bow. Cuando me pongas bravo, caerás al fin y al cabo. Soy más bravo.
Como el gato, no estoy haciendo batalla. Aquí estamos, Boricua.
Noche, aquí que no se calla. Corro por el mundo, mi corazón lleno de candela. Dentro mis batallas, cargando mi bandera. Puertorriqueña, misteriosa como las aguas azules. Fuerte como las montañas que cortan por las nubes. Pues manos pa' arriba.
Manos. Introducing first, from Calgary,